Another day, another intro. We don't like intros. Let's just hop right into it. Beef Daddy Vix, let's go, man. What's today's schedule? What dungeon? I can't remember what dungeon we're doing, but we are doing another dungeon as usual, per usual. It's just the usual use. RFK. It is RFK. On my way. Say no more. We normally fill up groups within, like, no meme, no cap, on a stack. A minute to 2 minutes. Oh, I can't even look because I'm not party leader. But I guarantee you, there's a lot of people, even though it's 11:40 p.m. Here, I'm gonna put a timer on, man. Go ahead and fill up. Go, go. It's all speed momentum, man. Go up. There's a lot of pressure on you to get this group going, man. Hey, got a first person, 40 seconds in. Second person, 47 seconds in. Please, no paladin. No paladin. We got someone, they left. We almost had the group. Come on. Get it under 2 minutes, man. Come on, man. 2 minutes. We're past 2 minutes, man. We failed. You gotta restart the group, man. You gotta restart the group. It's not even a real group anymore. If you can't get it under 2 minutes, get down here, Beef Daddy. Yo, why is your name Beef Daddy, man? I'm gonna just call you Vix, man. I don't know why I keep calling you by that. There we go. So we got a Shaman, Warlock, Hunter. Nice, diverse group. I think since, like, level 10, somewhere around there. Or, wait, no. 14? I think after 14, we've only done dungeons. And we've done dungeon quests, and we've been able to progress so fast that we're able to go to the next dungeon once we complete a dungeon. Holy crap. Now that's it feels like we're almost doing, LG. It actually feels like, looking for a dungeon. Or LT, excuse me. So we're going to this dungeon with one quest. So that's probably going to interrupt. We might have to finally start doing some quests after this dungeon. I gotta say, I'm not really looking forward to it. But I did get a new one. I am looking forward to that. This one does double the damage of my last one. I feel like I'm always going there to summon. I don't feel like this is right, man. I'm the streamer. Like, shouldn't I be getting some kind of privilege going on? Not doing things right. All right, I want a nice, smooth run. Thank God we got no paladin, so it's not looking like we're going to wipe anytime soon. We actually have a very broken group. We have a Warlock Hunter. I think those two classes are, like, one of the strongest classes in leveling in general. Oh, yeah. Here, I'll share the quest. Oh, you want a duel? All right, if you win... I'll share the quest. If you don't, I don't share the quest. Yeah. Look at this bullcrap. If he runs behind me, it cancels my wand. What a bullcrap mechanic that is, by the way. I've never seen such a bullcrap mechanic in my life. Come on. I gotta snipe him out. Yes! Come on, man! Look at that wand that I was just talking about. This guy's dead. He's 100% dead. Dude, I've never seen anyone so freaking dead in my life. He's dead. Boo! Aww. Someone's not gonna get the quest. Oh, no. It looks like I don't want to share it to you. Dude, I hate wanding. I don't know if they changed it in TBC, but if you're wanding someone and he goes behind you, your wand will cancel. Let's send it, dude. Let's go. This guy has his Voidwalker out. It probably has auto taunt on. I'm like a Resto Druid, man, with my Renew. I have more healing abilities than Resto Shamans already at level, like, 10, I think I get this. Dang, that's a feels bad. Bay Juicer Heal right here. Boom. Is this dungeon hard? Like, we just pulled more? Should be okay. The three bars of the experience bar is already gone. 320 experience per kill. Oh, we love that. Oh, we're just constantly chain pulling, too. I have aggro. Thank God. All right, we're okay. Everyone chill out. We're okay. I can give you a little heal, Warlock. I also could shield you. Yo, let's kill this mob. It's almost dead. Nice. Okay. I pulled aggro. That's fair and forge. Small indie company, by the way. Literally can't put your camera anywhere without being covered. That Hunter's Pet almost just pulled. I saw that. I would actually would have cried if that would have pulled. Why are we letting pets pull? Are we trolling? Okay. If we wipe... Because of this DPS. Is the Hunter the new Paladins? This is the first Hunter we grouped with. So, Hunters could be a little bit Pega. Oh, wait. There's also an Escort. So, we technically have two quests to complete in here. Right? Two, three, maybe? Oh, man. I actually hate healing Warlocks. I just got reminded. He's always life typing. Look at that. He's just life typing. It's like his job. Life tap. Go ahead, life tap. Just keep life tapping, man. Never eat or drink or anything. Not even first aid or so. Just, I got you, man. My mana is your mana. Look at that, dude. After every pull, he life taps, man. Warlock AoEing, costing all his mana. Whoa, I can't wait to give him my mana back. Looking kind of low on the mana right there. Warlock, shouldn't he be life tapping? Oh, he's about to life tap. Aragon, he's zoom. He can't cast any more abilities. Oh, he's wanting. There's one life tap. There's another life tap. Dude, get improved life tap, you mother crapper. You do have it. Okay. Pretty light tap sucks. How's everyone doing in the chat today? Is everyone doing good? Hopefully everyone's having a good day. Hopefully you guys got your slushies or whatever you needed for their daily start. He's eating! I'm gonna get a little heal. I respect that. Nice. Bottle of water? My man. Like, I have... What is this? This is literally like a 64-ounce cup, right? I go through like two or three of these a day. This thing's massive. It's a new size. Like, they already had a large, which was considered pretty freaking large, even by like US standards. And then they came up with a cup, like, just recently. This thing's monstrous. Oh, no. Nice. Oh, no. Oh, no! Yo, yo, yo! Yo, 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 yo! Okay. Yo, homie. Homie. Homie, dude, I wanted no wipes. This is looking like a wipe. Oh my god. I can fear these guys, I guess. Frick, man. Oh, do I just let the warlock die? I mean, it doesn't matter if he lives. It actually doesn't. The only person that matters that lives is me. I'm the only person. I don't know how we pulled all that, but we can't ever just have a nice, smooth run, you know? Did he just log? Did he just log as I was rezzing? He alt F4? No, he did not, man. Dude, I can't believe he logged out. That guy's that upset. From wifing. Place? Alright, we can replace, yeah. I mean, it's right there. Alright, 3 hat bubs to the level. Let's go, 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 go. Oh, I can't believe this is like... We're getting 50% experience boost. I can't believe how hard it is to level, actually. Alright, let's go and not pull everything. I don't know how we pulled anything last time, but whatever. Alright, I think there is some juicer magooser loot. Ooh! Oh, oh. Yo, we want that. We want that so bad. Holy crap. That is the weirdest stat, though. It's a healing weapon. Because it has more healing than damage. And then on top of that, it gives shadow spells. Like, that is made for me and not a warlock. 100%. Right, chat? It could also drop shoulders. Yeah, I wouldn't mind running this dungeon twice. It looks like it. Oh, we're coming up to SM gear as well. Ooh, that's not for me. I don't care about that. Hold on, we gotta focus. Let's end it. Big juicer time. Dude, something just mana burned me. Oh my god. Rip all my mana. Holy crap, man. Oh, don't let it mana burn again. Oh, it's mana burn imp. Thank god your imp's here, man. That thing literally yoinked all my mana. That is toss. Hey! That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's see. Let's see. Alright, the warlocks are 100% gonna roll neat on that. Everyone's gonna roll neat on that. Dang it, dude. Why did we get so many casters, man? Why is someone... There's two people I haven't rolled yet. Roll. Reed. You don't want it? What? Alright, the other warlock needs to roll. Can't tell if this is better than my current. Are you telling me he has something juicy, magoosy? Uh-oh. It's pretty decent. Roll if you need. I'm not gonna tell him not to roll on it. Roll it. It's tempting. I mean, you can... I don't care. Anyone can take it. Chad, don't give me streaming privilege now. I actually don't care that much if I win it or not. It's okay. This guy is taking forever to roll. Holy crap, man. He's over here having, like, a political discussion about it. Hey! Thank you. What do you know, man? We got it. I can't even wear it yet, but I'm happy. I'll be able to wear it in one bubble, actually. One bubble. Top damage. Top damage! Bottom damage? It's okay. I think everyone should just be happy that I'm at least contributing. I think that's the main thing. Alright, so the next boss is right up there. Pretty sure it only drops, like, melee stuff. Yeah, only melee. We don't have any melee in here, though. It's kind of forged. Dang it, man. We actually only have casters. About the level. I'm gonna rebuff everyone real quick. Alright, we level from this guy? Yo, warlocks. Light tap if you need to. Never mind, I move. Alright, nice. Dink. Put those shoulders down. I don't know, just focus on big guy, I guess. Big juicer heal. Oh shit, dude. You're taking a lot of damage. You're good. Oh no, you just came out of form. You have no mana. Dude, I've never seen a tank do what you do, Vixis. I've never seen a tank do what you do. I'm gonna be real with you. Using health stone? Oh, you used a health stone? Don't use a health stone, man. That's hilarious. I thought you knew that. I thought you knew you couldn't use health stone. That's pretty obvious. Dude, can they fix this? Why can't they fix this? Why does this happen so much, man? Dude, I hate the cameras, man. WoW has some of the worst camera systems I've ever seen in my life, man. They're actually so terrible. If you ever go in arena and you go like under a bridge in, what is it, Blade's Edge or whatever, you can't see anything under there, man. You actually can't see anything. I don't know how they would fix that. Like, just make the wall invisible then? I'd much rather have that than, like, this bullcrap that's going on right now. Oh my, yo, homie, we're gonna die. We're 100% gonna die. I'm like, preemptively running already. I have no mana, homie. I have no mana. I can maybe get a heal on you. I can get a heal. I got a heal for you. And it kicked me. Are you freaking nutting me, man? I can do a heal on you. Dude, when do you get innervate, by the way? Trying to help. Helping. We're good. Yo, we did it. My man. I was about to run. I was about to leave you die. I actually can't believe we lived that pull. That pull was kind of wild. You know what? I remember there was one time I was in Peo's group and I didn't know. And the whole time I was just pooping on Peo because Peo was freaking AFKing the whole time. It was probably like one of the most obnoxious thing ever. Clap Nation for life. That's right. Hey, dude, you got like this farming pets going on right now. We just backpedaled. We're going to die. We're 100% going to die. We're 100% going to die, man. No way I'll heal this. No freaking shot. Popping Fane. Oh my god. He's going to bring them. Oh, this is terrible. They silence. Dude, I'm getting right. I'm running. I'm sorry. I'll try to heal. I'll try to heal, but we're probably going to wipe, man. I'm team player. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, I pulled aggro. Fade. Dude, someone get aggro off this guy. Homie, I wish I had mana for you. I can give you a little shield. Survive. Someone broke the one mob that was trapped, man. Are you kidding me? Yeah, sell heal. I can give you a juicy heal right here. It's just one heal. Oh, I don't know about giving him soulstone, though. I don't know who gave him soulstone. I don't know if that was the move. I can give you shield. Oh my god, you're surviving, man. You survived. You did it. That was the worst fucking pull, man. Jesus Christ. I could have not been like any worse a pull, man. I don't want to pull. Like, I would hate the wipe. I think this guy can drop like a ring or something. Yeah, finger. It's a decent finger. And everything else pretty trash. Oh my god, he just immune my freaking dots. 3 minute cooldown. Rip, dude. Alright, after we do this boss, we have to do the escort then. And then we have, I guess, 3 quests to turn in. Didn't even drop it. Nice. Turn the quest in. And then we have another quest to go turn in Undercity. Let's go. That dungeon took us about 52 minutes. Going off the 1 hour Hearthstone, not too bad, not too bad. 52 minute? That's kind of a slow level, actually, then. So we've been leveling for 39 minutes. I wonder if questing is actually faster. Alright, let's see. Going. Dang. Alright, let's see what we get. Mana burn. We don't care. Power forward. Fortitude. Yes. New shield. Holy fire. Okay. Flesh shield. Okay. Renew. That's huge. Oh my god. That was the best level, dude. We actually got everything that we ever wanted from that. What the nut, man. Double the damage on our power word.